time for the pinnacle event of the evening. It's the Sprite Slam Dunk Contest. And how about this? All the way from the Republic of Congo, Serge Ibaka dunking from behind the free throw line. Then JaVale McGee had a bit of a record-setting evening. That's a ball dunked on two different goals on the same leap. Blake Griffin, nasty stuff on the 360. He got a 49 on that. JaVale McGee had a 50 on his dunk, so those were two high scores. How about this one from McGee? He dunks three balls in one leap. That's a 49 for JaVale McGee, so he came out of the first round as your leader. As we go to the finals, and this is Blake Griffin doing Vince Carter one better. The honey dip off the backboard, alley-oop to himself, and yeah, he brings that one home. This is fan voting, keep in mind, in the finals. So to get the fans interested, Blake Griffin brings out a car. He brings out a car, he brings out a choir, and he's going to jump over it because his teammate, Baron Davis, is alley-ooping it to him up and over the car. It's a Kia Crush for Blake Griffin. This, the dunk of the evening. Blake Griffin flying over the Kia and bringing home the 2011 Slam Dunk Championship in front of the home fans in Los Angeles.